Legendary actress Rekha, who received the first Smita Patil Memorial Award in Mumbai, said she found the late actress was a far better performer than her. Rekha was conferred the award for her contribution in the field of cinema on Saturday. Praising late veteran actress Smita Patil, Rekha said,
"To receive this award, but if this award signifies the excellence of her craft, which is, you know, her acting abilities or her just dancing abilities or her ability to be fearless in front of the camera or in choosing her roles or in the way she could just, you know, just lift that eyes, beautiful eyes of hers and make a statement without saying a single word. Well, all this is not why I have received this award, because she's way far more, you know, finesse and brilliant as an actor. Ye mujhe 30 saal pehle maloom pada, jab maine thaan li ki main unki saari filmein dekhungi aur maine dekhi. Ab main yakeen ke saath keh sakti hoon, you better believe me. She's far more better actor than me or anybody else."
Amrita Subhash, Prateek Babbar and legendary music composer Anandji Veerji Shah were also present at the award function.